Huh?
So what's up?
Nothing much.
How's the Twitch account going?
Going fine. Cool. Did I give you the address or?
No, I talked to you last week.
Alright.
Yeah, I think I got it.
Did you get? Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
You did get one of those.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, I don't know.
There is a channel on here that's called Dead_Flip. They're doing a Ghostbusters machine that just came out.
Oh,
or that just got announced, rather.
A brand new one?
Yes, a brand new one.
Wow.
A brand new machine themed after the Ghostbusters.
Yeah. I don't know, they made them. Like, brand new ones.
They still do. They have one based off of Metallica. They have one based off of The Walking Dead. They have a Kiss-based one. And they have an AC/DC one, and then they have the Ghostbusters one. Oh yeah, they also have Lord of the Rings, my mistake.
Nice.
There's another company that makes one that's based off of The Wizard of Oz.
Yeah, all of them are pretty good.
Yeah. But they're really good machines, I like them. I've played them before. Except for Kiss, I haven't played Kiss before, but... I played The Walking Dead before, and I played every other machine before. But they still make them.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
There's only, I think, one or two companies that still exist that still make them, brand new. They're all located in Chicago. Yeah. Or the main one is located in Chicago, the other one is in New Jersey.
Yeah.
One is called Stern, the other is called Jersey Jack.
No Williams or Bally's?
Nope. Williams are not a business, and Williams bought Bally. Back in the day.
Okay.
So.
Yeah.
And then, Jersey Jack bought all the rights to the Williams internals.
Yeah.
But Williams doesn't make pinball machines anymore. I think Bally. No. Let's see. Stern bought Data East Pinball. And that was also Sega Pinball as well. And then after that, Stern went on their own to produce their own pinball machines. So.
Well, I'll leave you.
Huh?
I'll leave you to do your thing.
Okay.
Okay.
Alright then.
Nice talking to you.
Yep, nice talking to you. Where the lock is, so I'm just gonna go over here. I'm gonna go. That was a dirty post pass, and that was not what I wanted to do. Getting it in the laboratory is not the worst thing in the world. So let's see here. That was a clean post pass. Maybe I should tweet that I actually started. The Ghostbusters was just announced, so they're going to the Stern Factory to go and play whatever they have finished.
Oh, that's cool.
So they're going to be live from the Stern Factory, and I think a couple of the programmers are going to be there as well.
Yeah.
They're going to be playing with a couple of the designers of the machine and the programmers.
I'll have to check that out.
Yeah.
Thanks for letting me know. Yeah, yeah. We heard it was coming out. Their role with Ghostbusters.
Yeah, they did. Let's see, they did The Walking Dead with Lyman Sheets. You know who he is?
Yeah.
Have you ever heard that name? Okay. He's a pinball designer, and he's also one of the former number one pinball player in the world.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So they did about 4 hours with him. They did, let's see, on Friday they just did the current number one. 4 hours of the current number one champion.
Oh, wow.
Who was at Papa, won Papa for a few years. So.
That's cool.
Yeah. So I think they're really doing some really good stuff over there.
I'll link that to our Facebook page.
Okay. All right, then. Thanks a lot. Hey there. I don't know if you can hear me through this microphone, but I will try to be heard and shit. Oh well, it's free. Let's see. Loud and clear. Okay, cool. There you go. It's not the ramp I wanted you to go on. Alright, I'm gonna try and get it up that ramp. Yeah. That was lucky. I could bring more cameras, but my computer actually now has trouble handling one camera. There we go. Kick it up? No.
Kick it out?
Alright, that was a load. If you can't tell, there is a creature right next to me. There's a creature right next to me, and if you go into the archives, you can actually see it. Thank you. Still in here, CBJ? Alright, that wasn't... Picture time, huh? Picture time, huh? I said picture time, huh?
Picture time, always take a photo.
Tip pass there, and... All right, so let's see here. We're gonna go... Okay, I'm not gonna curse on stream, but... I actually think I got my picture taken. Gonna get that back. You know, I think Columbus lost. I think Columbus lost, if I'm not mistaken. Did Columbus play today, or did they play yesterday? Whenever I hear that jackpot sound over here, I always expect to see like a shade come down. It's just, like, so and so, thanks for donating. Hey, what's going on, Dominic? Everybody's joining my channel, which is not bad. Haven't seen you stream in a minute, yeah. It's been since last week. I think I'm getting dead flips and viewers, by the way. You've only been here. Ooh, jackpot. Next to the. I was saying, I always. There we go. Oh, sweet. Get back in there. Oh, cool. It's like, ooh, jackpot, thanks for the donation. The ball stuck somewhere. All right, that was a technical difficulty for a few seconds. Alright, I wonder if I got on the board this time. Pass this. I don't know if you can see the ball or not because my phone is right here. Why can't I post pass? I used to post pass on this machine. There we go. That was the dirtiest post pass ever. Try that again. Fine, be that way. Thank you. I'm gonna get that one back, I think. That was about three, wasn't it? Again, aim for the crate and nope. So let's see here what we got. We have, where's my extra ball shot? Oh, I think it's up there. Okay, I think it's up there where the lock is. I think it's the left orbit. I think they have a black hole here. Okay, my robot for some reason did not accept that command. Thank you. I got the jackpot at the last minute. Why didn't that give me an extra ball and the lock at the same time? Oh well. Okay, there we go. I got the wrong command. I gotta update that pinball list. Get the last minute jackpot? I can't. One of those shots didn't register. Thank you. 8:16. Skill shot. Okay, so... I'm gonna try and hit it up the ramp, right there to light the lock, and then I'm gonna try to go over there for multi-ball. That's not gonna work. Okay, I got that shot.
Thank you.
Well, I was able to put my name in this, so. So the jackpot lit.
Nope.
Not only have the jackpot lit, please. There you go. That almost turned out to be bad. So let's see here, what else do we have to do? Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm getting them both back. Yeah, yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna do one more, you guys. Do here. I'm gonna go over here. Thank you. Oh, hey, I didn't even see you come in. Thank you. think I got to level 3. I can only get to level 3 scared stiff. One more. So professional, yeah. I already know my camera work sucks for pinball. That was just a terrible game. Hey there, TBX, I think is what your name is. Let's see. TBF, my mistake, TBF. Alright, I'm trying to do a cradle separation, it's not working out too well. Okay.